How's everyone doing this day? Fantastic. Well, I am Will Shakespeare, and I feel the best way to start a show is with a song. So, everybody, take your hands, hit your laps two times, then clap your hands one time, and then do it again. And again. Cause I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle and here's my spout. Let me get all steamed up and hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out, singing, I'm a little teapot. Everybody!
I'm a little teapot.
Including in the back row, you sir with the face. You're smiling, you can sing along. The more of us that sing together, the fewer of us that look weird. Next verse. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are, up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Let me hear it!
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife and could not keep her, for the Peter pumpkin shell. Very kept us safe and well. This does not sound like a healthy relationship.
This does not sound like a healthy relationship.
Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard just to get her dog a bone. When she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so her dog had none. Meow, 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 meow mix. Let me hear it.
Meow, 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 meow mix.
You know your dog eats it. Next verse. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men gonna put Humpty together again. Always designate a driver.
Always designate a driver.
Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made its children never afraid to see a lamb at school. Ba, 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 black sheep.
Ba, 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 black sheep.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells, and pretty maids lined up in a row. Mary, do you have a boyfriend?
Mary, do you have a boyfriend?
Mary, tell us the truth, do you?
Don't.
No, you don't? All right. Call me later, all right, yeah. Friends, keep the beat going! Because I'm Will Shakespeare, and you're around the first show of the day. I call it The Tempest, a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. And you are the few, the proud, the nerds. You might be thinking, Shakespeare, how am I a nerd? Let me tell you, you're at a Renaissance fair on a Sunday. Some of you are dressed up for the Renaissance fair. Others are wearing nerdy t-shirts, or really ironic t-shirts, like something that says New York Mets. Others of you have certain words that creep into your conversation. Words like swell, or so's your old man. Thank you, musical theater nerd. Or wibbly wobbly timey wimey. You look at somebody wearing a red shirt and think they're going to be the first one to die. So you are my people, and I will lead you to freedom. Join me on the last verse. Start singing with me. One, two, one, two, three. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z.
Now I know my ABCs. Let me hear you.
Now I know my ABCs.
Next time, won't you sing with me?
Next time, won't you sing with me?
Give yourselves applause! Well done. Now, lords and ladies, I am Will Shakespeare, which means you may cheer now! We can do better than that. The next time I say you can cheer now, I want you to hoot, holler, clap, cheer, stomp your feet, whistle, and throw small loved ones into the air. I am Will Shakespeare, and you may cheer now! They threw small children for your entertainment. Lords and ladies, this show is audience interactive and requires all of your help. When I say everybody says ooh, I need to hear all of you say ooh. Everybody says ah. what is that thing?
Dear God, what is that thing?
We have dramatic music.
Dun, dun, dun.
We have not very dramatic music. We have random sound effects of randomness. Did you just spit on a baby?
All right. She's not a baby.
Let us start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. Thank you, one person. All right. It was a dark and stormy night, replete with dramatic music.
Dun, dun, dun!
A mighty ship was tossed at sea, as played by this guy here and this lady here. They hold hands across the ocean and are rocked back and forth by wind. Give me wind! And waves! Give me waves! And more wind! And more waves! Strikes the ship and everyone screams! And there were no survivors. It's a play by Shakespeare, what do you expect? Also, he's wearing red. Now, accolades are on my t-shirt. Now, actually, here's the twist. Nobody actually died. Instead, we learn that the whole thing was magic. Yes, it was caused by a wizard. His name was Prospero. And Prospero is sitting there in the back row with a very nice corduroy sport coat. come here, Prospero. Show's about you. Now, being a wizard, he wears a cloak of wizardiness. He has a beard of beardiness. And he carries a stick of stickiness. I know, right? And he waves the stick about. He says, blow winds!
Blow winds?
And you blow! He says, blow!
Blow!
And they blow louder! And the waves in the back row are going as well. Now, at this moment, who should fly into the scene? Who should fly into the scene but his fairy servant, Ariel? This lady here, she flies into the scene! Come back and do it again. She flies into the... No, you're just flapping your arms now. She flies into the scene!
Jump.
We'll figure out the special effects later. All right. She comes over here and she says... Wait, please, this way. Here we go. She says, Master! I don't know, you're giggling as you speak. Master! A ship has wrecked on our shores! A ship? Has wrecked on our shores. He says, Ariel, my Sprite.
My Sprite.
Not my Coke, not my Pepsi.
Not my Coke, my Pepsi.
My Sprite.
My Sprite.
Cause mischief amongst the survivors.
Cause mischief amongst the survivors.
He says, I, Master. But Master, if I do this, may I have my freedom? He says, Ariel.
Ariel.
My Sprite.
My Sprite.
Not my Dr. Pepper, not my Mr. Pip.
Not my Dr. Pepper, my Mr. Pip.
Yes, it shall be done.
It shall be done.
Fly, my pretty fly.
Fly, my pretty fly.
And she flies out of the sea. No, you're just randomly running and doing this. Come back. Come back. Do it again. Whatever. All right, so, at this moment, his daughter Miranda comes into the scene. Everyone says, ooh. And Miranda, of course, is played by her best friend who wears a frog hat. And she says, Daddy!
Daddy!
And he says, yes, my daughter.
Yes, my daughter.
The apple of mine eye.
The apple of mine eye.
And she says, there's a ship here.
There's a ship here.
He says, yes.
I know.
Oh, change the line, it's only Shakespeare. She says, are there people on it?
Are there people on it?
She says, yes.
Yes.
She says, are there boys on it?
Are there boys on it?
She says, yes.
Yes.
She says, I think I like boys now.
I think I like boys now.
He says, no.
No.
He says, go to your room.
Go to your room.
Which happens to be the entire rest of the island.
Over there.
She goes away laughing into the night. Now, at this point, who should come into the scene? But his manservant, an evil creature, an ugly creature, a man who reminds everybody of goat cheese. His name is Caliban, and he's that guy with the face. Oh, you won't sing the song, but you're going to jump up right away, yeah. He comes in, and he says in a monstrous voice, Master!
Master!
But louder!
Master!
He says, there is a ship!
There is a ship.
It has wrecked.
It has wrecked.
May I eat the survivors?
May I eat the survivors?
He says, that's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
No.
No.
He says, all right, all right.
All right, all right.
He says, may I marry your daughter?
May I marry your daughter?
He says, that's a horrible segue.
It's a horrible segue.
No.
No.
He says, all right, all right.
All right, all right.
May I marry, may I eat your daughter?
May I eat your daughter?
He says, that's even worse.
That's even worse.
He says, well, give me candy.
Or give me...
He says, no!
No!
Be gone with you, Mooncalf!
Be gone with you, Mooncalf!
He runs away screaming into the night. No! Prospero, having put his convoluted plans into place, puts on his cloak of invisibility. Shklacky! Shklacky! It's right there. All right. No! We go to the other side of the island, where we meet several new characters, and there is dramatic music.
Dun, dun, dun!
The first one is the King of Naples! The guy holding a beer. Hi, yes, yes. He stands right there. He says, my son!
My son!
He is lost!
He is lost!
I fear forever!
I fear forever!
What do I do?
What do I do?
At this moment, who should answer but his best friend and boon companion, the Duke of Melon, this guy here. He says, your son!
Your son!
Is probably dead!
Is probably dead!
He drowned in the surf!
He drowned in the surf!
He has become food for sharks!
He has become food for sharks!
Says, no!
No!
He says, get over it!
Get over it!
Be a man!
Be a man!
He's horrible. Now, at this point, who should stand to give wise advice but a tiny wise old man? Played by this little lady here. She holds up her hands and she says, heed my wise words! Don't panic! And everyone says, I feel better!
I feel better!
And we go to the other side of the island. Now, on the other side of the island, we meet two more characters, complete with dramatic music.
Dun, dun, dun!
We meet an idiot! Thank you. We meet an idiot and a fool. Here, the idiot. And here, the fool. And the idiot says, we are lost!
We are lost.
We are lost in a dark and obviously expensive island. Thank you. We are lost.
We are lost.
In a dark.
In a dark.
And obviously expensive island.
An obviously expensive island.
What do we do?
What do we do?
He says, I don't know!
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little buddy.
He takes his hat by the brim. He hits the kid. He says, what do we do for food?
What do we do for food?
He says, I don't know.
It's right there.
No? That's behind the backdrop. Now, he says, I don't know.
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little buddy.
And he hits him with a hat. He says, why are you hitting me?
Why are you hitting me?
And he says, I don't know.
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little
and he hits him again. Now at this point, who should see them hitting each other with hats but Caliban, the monster, the moon calf. He runs into the sea. He sees them hitting each other with hats. Caliban comes over here to make the stage picture better. He says, you are like gods.
You are like gods.
You have impressive headwear.
You have impressive headwear.
I shall worship you.
I shall worship.
And he goes on his knees and begins to worship. He says, I'm not worthy.
I'm not worthy.
I'm not worthy.
I'm not worthy.
Give me candy.
Give me candy.
He says, what do we make of him?
What do we make of him?
And he says,
I don't know.
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little buddy.
He hits him with a hat. He says, do we have candy to give him?
Do we have candy?
And he says,
I don't know.
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little buddy.
Hit him with a hat. He says, can I call him George?
Can I call George?
And he says,
I don't know.
Little buddy.
Little buddy.
Little buddy. Little buddy.
Hit him with a hat. And he says, I will show you.
What?
I will show you.
I will show you.
What is good to eat?
What is good to eat?
I will show you.
I will show you.
All the great nightclubs.
All the great nightclubs.
I will introduce you to pretty girls.
I will introduce you to pretty girls.
And he says, is this true?
Is this true?
And he says,
I don't know.
And he hits him with the hair. And so they run off laughing into the night that way. Come back.
Let's go.
Now. Meanwhile, on the other side of the island, we meet another new character, again with dramatic music.
Dun, dun, dun!
He wades out of the ocean! He comes out of the ocean! I'm skipping past him, going around. This kid here with the face, he says, my name is Fernando!
My name is Fernando.
He says, My ship was wrecked!
My ship was wrecked!
I fear my father has drowned!
I fear my father has drowned!
I must make my way in the world myself! For there is something in the air tonight! The stars are bright!
The stars are bright!
Fernando! At this point, Miranda comes walking into the scene! Miranda with the frog hat comes walking into the scene! And she goes, oh! No, but more excitedly. Oh. There we go. And she says, are you a person? She says, are you a person? That's your line. No, I'm not asking you.
Are you a person?
Well done. And he says, yes.
Yes, I am.
She says, are you a boy?
Are you a boy?
And he says,
yes.
And she says, I think I like boys now.
Do I like you?
And he smooths out his eyebrows. And he says, yes. And he says, be my boyfriend.
Be my boyfriend.
Come home and meet my daddy.
Come here and meet my daddy.
And he says, all right.
All right.
And they run over that way to go meet daddy. Back at daddy's house, in the center of the island, he takes off his cloak of invisibility. Shaklaki. And Ariel flies back into the sea. Ariel flies into the sea.
Fly!
For the love of God, I swear. She comes over here, and she says, Master! They are discombobulated! I know, because you wouldn't fly. She says, they are confused! What do we do next? She says, make them fear.
Make them fear.
Make them cry.
Make them cry.
Make them howl.
Make them howl.
She says, Master, if I do this, may I have my freedom? And he says, Ariel.
My sprite.
Not my tab. Not my RC Cola.
Not my Fanta.
Because you never won a one-off Fanta. It sucks. It really does. He says, It shall be done. And she flies away. What was that? you're doing a little kick. So, at this moment, Miranda comes back into the scene, followed by Fernando. And she says, Daddy.
Daddy!
Look what followed me home! Can I keep him? And he says, What is he? And he says, I am Fernando. He comes out. He says, there is something in the air tonight. The stars are bright! Fernando! He says, I'm sorry, what? And he says, I am Fernando! He comes out onto stage, poses very dramatically. He says, There's something in the air tonight! He goes to his knees! He says, The stars are bright! He rips open his shirt and yells, Fernando! He says, I'm not impressed. And she goes, But Daddy! He says, No! He must impress me!
He
must do feats of physical strength! And so Fernando begins to do push-ups. Oh my God. Meanwhile, on the other side of the island... Our lost caravan is all the way over there somehow. And he says, How did caravan get over there? And he says,
I don't know, little one.
And he hits him with a hat. And caravan stands. He says, I will show you the good things. He says, Where are the good things? And he says,
I don't know, little one.
And all of a sudden, Ariel, the sprite, not the... I'm sorry, did anyone say storm? Not the Coke, not the Pepsi. She rises and howls like a wolf. Howl like a wolf. And all the fairies of the island begin to howl like wolves. And she shrieks like an owl. Stunt shriek. And all the fairies shriek like owls. She tweets like a tiny, sweet little bird. And so do all of you. And he says, I am so afraid. And he says,
I don't know, little bud.
We don't even know why he said that. It is the work of the sprite. She says, No, it's not. You know nothing. And he goes, All right. And so they sit down. Now, meanwhile, on the other side of the island, back in the middle, he is no longer doing push-ups.
Yeah.
He's now doing sit-ups.
Not my problem.
All right. And then on the other side of the island, the King of Naples and the Duke of Milan are there. He says, I fear for my son.
I fear for my son.
He says, get over it.
Get over it.
He has passed through the shark's digestive tract. We all know what that means. He says, he has become food for plankton. Fernando, what are you doing? There you go. And he goes, but why? And the old man stands. And the tiny old man stands and said, heed my wise words. Don't panic. And everyone says, I feel better now.
I feel better
but
now.
But then the howling begins again. Oh. And the screeching. Oh. And the tweeting. And the throwing of bananas. I just wanted to see if anybody brought a banana. And he says, I am afraid. He says, So am I. And she says, please. Don't panic. But everyone says, I don't feel better.
I don't feel better.
Meanwhile, in the center of the island, he is no longer doing crunches. He is now doing burpees. You know how to do that? And he jumps up. And everyone cheers! You've earned my respect.
You kept doing that.
Good on you. Because I will give you advice. He says, tell me. And he says, We are such stuff. As dreams are made of. And she says, Daddy!
What does that mean?
He says, I don't know. They found some things in Shakespeare's backyard. That's very suspicious. Meanwhile, at this moment, everything happens at once. The idiot and the fool stumble into the sea. He says, Who are they? And he says,
I don't know, little buddy.
And the king says, My son! The duke says, Get over it! She stands and says, Don't panic! And Caliban stands and says, I want candy! And he says, Peace! I shall tell you what has happened.
Through a very elaborate.
And incredibly expensive. Flashback sequence. And everyone says, ooh. And we have an incredibly elaborate and flashback sequence with everybody doing the flashback sound effect.
Many years ago.
When I myself. Was the Duke of Milan. As played by that guy with the face.
I had a baby.
As played by the baby. He says, My brother.
An evil man.
An ugly man. A man who reminded everybody of goat cheese. But I think you're really great, right? He wanted to be Duke. He put me in a boat. We sailed away. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage. Of friendly, helpful dolphins. We would have been lost. I landed here on the island. I met a witch. Played by that lady. Her name was CTRF.
I killed her.
I put her in a tree. Read it, look it up, it happened. All right. Her son Caliban. Became my servant. Not him, he's right there. Over there.
He hates me.
He wants candy. He wears a stupid hat. He says, I conspired.
And contrived.
A convoluted plan. To make you land here. And make he fall in love with she. For them to be married. And become the king and duchess. And everyone says, I kind of get it.
Kind of get it.
She says, Do you understand? And he says,
I don't know, little bud.
And Caliban stands on his chair. And he says, You two are not gods.
You are idiots and fools. You are idiots and fools.
You have stupid hats. I have lost my faith in you. I have lost all faith. I only believe in me. And that represents the beginnings of Scientology. Now. And so, they say, what happens to us? I shall tell you. I will once again. Be the Duke of Milan. And the king says, I'm good with that. He shall marry her.
She says, I'm good with that.
And he says, there will be something in the air tonight. The stars are bright.
Fernando!
She says, oh, shut up.
Mamma mia.
And they go over there and get married. Now, go get married. Now. The brother says, what of me?
What of me?
He says, you're fired.
You're fired.
You will go to the new world.
You will go to the new world.
And start a career in professional politics.
And start a career in professional politics.
And everyone says, ooh.
Ooh.
We can't deal with that.
Can't
and they
deal
say,
with that.
What of us?
What of us?
He says, you two. Get your own sequel.
Get your own sequel.
And they say, yay! Woo! And so, Prospero is left on stage with just Caliban and Ariel. Caliban says, Master!
What of me?
He says, The island is yours. He says, Excellent! Can I have my candy now? He says, No! Caliban screams!
Oh!
And he goes away into the night. And then Ariel flies into the sea. She just randomly walked. She said, Master, what of me? This is Ariel. My sprite. Not my just right cola.
Not my off brand. My sprite.
You are free.
Fly, my pretty.
Or walk or skip or whatever you're going to do. And she's like, yeah, all right. And so he delivers this final monologue to you. He steps out and says, Now my charms. Are overthrown. And what strength I have.
Is my own.
So as you from crimes.
Would pardoned be.
Let your indulgence.
Set me free.
He takes his bow. You applaud. Now, friends, I'm Will Shakespeare. If you enjoyed the show half as much as I enjoyed performing it, I obviously enjoyed it twice as much as you did. And that's just basic math. Now, whatever you feel the show is worth, a 1, a 5, a 10, for a 50, I'll detail your car. I've got no pride, people. Throw it into the hat. If you throw anything into the hat, you go home with a Shakespeare approves button. Let everybody know that I will Shakespeare love you, even if you're setting your mother's curtains on fire. Or you can go home for $2 with the Shakespeare approves keychain tag. And you can even go home, let's put the things over here, let's assemble them. You can even go home with a t-shirt from today's show, available in black and pink. The Tempest, a three-hour tour t-shirt. These are available in black and pink, as I said, most adult sizes available. Or even, you can go home with the most famous stage direction in history, exit stage right, pursued by a bear. All the shirts are $15. I do take plastic, and I'll be back here at 2:30 with Macbeth. Wait for it. Death by Fluffy Kittens. Woo! Stick around, I'm Will Shakespeare. You may cheer now!